Oh yeah, top tier Sonoma. Cookie won, man. Let's go. Pardon me, I'm just scrolling. Yeah, Final Fantasy. Let's get into it. What? This music is nice. I should send a lobby in first. See. Chapter 4, man, there's Chapter 7. Let's go. I should have did this before I started playing.
Check on them?
We'll pass by the places anyway. Sure. Give me 1 second. Oh yeah, that's right. I just got my new summoning power. What else I did? I fought that boss with the with them big robots. There was another dude out there. I fought him. I can't remember where he was from. Anyway, beat him. And now we came back to the slums. I think we're here to check on some people. Yeah, I heard it was a part 2 to this coming out soon. If not soon, I think they said they're gonna make a part 2. I just been hearing talk about it. A couple of YouTubers and stuff like that. So we gonna see. I never really been a Final Fantasy type of person. I think that should be good. Never been a Final Fantasy type. I always play stuff like Kingdom Hearts. Then you say, well, shit, if you play Kingdom Hearts, you would love Final Fantasy. I guess so. It just took me a while. It took me, some time to get older to really appreciate this. But yeah, this is one of my favorites right now. Damn, Final Fantasy. I smell like a rubbing alcohol. What the fuck? Ready when you're ready. How you run again? L-R-1. L-3. L-2. R-2. Let me start doing the fast stuff on here. What's up? Talk to me.
What? This is Big's place. I guess it's not.
Hope he isn't worse casing again.
He's gotta have overthinking things.
Worrying about all possible outcomes
does his head hurts.
When
he worries,
I worry.
Anyway,
let's head on over to Jesse's.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go see what Jesse knows.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea.
So why are we here? If you know that.
I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse's avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage, love's play.
Worried about her anyway. He moving through the city.
Hey, Reggie Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you. These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird.
Oh yeah, that's right. I think I burned on the bird.
Deep down is a big softener. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work.
He didn't help me or something like that. Alright, I said that by the way. Just the goddamn number of that.
Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommate should all be out for a while.
Are you serious, that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
Talk to her, Cloud. What you gonna do? You come back tomorrow night? No promises.
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? I think I'm eating pizza. Mars, loose, black milly, red jelly? I use only the best ingredients.
Sound good? You can cook too?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable. You know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great.
Good night. Alright.
Psych.
Wait, what? Man, who was that? Did I just get tricked? She said psych. I think she just tricked me, bro. I don't think I like that either. She better make me mad. freak the hell out of me. Psych, oh, I'm hot. I'm not gonna even do it that long. You lock in there. Somebody in here. Oh well.
Cloud?
Yeah. Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking. This is Tifa.
I ran into Johnny, by the way.
That's my dog.
Said don't worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Mm-hmm. Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So
I told her not if I knew store. I forgot.
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. It's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Hey, Tifa, my dog. Always something going on.
This isn't working.
again?
Come on! Does it hurt? Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making.
Still, I think you ought to avoid putting me in. I'm fine.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
What the hell wrong with you? Got shot in the ass, he hurt.
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, clouds in. The mission is on.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Go raise some help for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to head back to the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Let's get this show on the road tomorrow.
Once you got your gear, head to the station for the meet. Got it?
This will help you get squared away.
Don't tell me I never did nothing for you.
I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Charge, this place will be safer than ever.
Relegated to stagehand once again.
I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay. I'm ready now.
Hmm. trying to see. Oh, we must have just unlocked this now. No way, stop going in here. I'm trying to hear that noise. Oh, they unlocked my phone. Okay. I don't know what the fuck. I can't do nothing in this screen. Well, let's get the hell out of here.
Expectations.
I tell you, I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
I've done it.
I've helped Interior. Okay, let me see what you got.
A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling.
Already put the word out, Maw's come to. Shall walk down by day, but we can shut the devil down for you. It ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
I heard you. Play it cool. I'm like, what? Definitely heard you say that. What the hell? Night on the town.
I have nothing more to say to you, friend. The sector morphs has got worse than ever. Just leave me alone.
Wow.
No way!
What's dropping in?
Yeah.
That's all
we've done. I felt sure we had ended in you.
Sir!
Born to survive these swords. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Some an effort. I'm gonna have a problem.
Look, go ahead, team.
Back away, taking that hand off her. Close in.
Don't lie what I said, bro.
C, D, and so on.
You did it right.
And we will ride a train between Sector 4 and Kalibur at the wall. And we will get on the adjacent line, which would take us to Reactor 5.
Oh.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though.
Need to switch to a different route before we get to the station.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale proceeded without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended.
Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous. Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors among your professional hearts? Sir? Casualty rate?
You think I care about the casualty rate? If your stock runs low, don't go around to war for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of a problem for a teaching. Yes? Sir. It is so hard to find good health these days. What would he do without me?
Oh yeah, I gotta start getting ready. Where we at? In the tunnels? I think game will stop it right there. I forgot all about it. I had been getting ready. I'm tripping. Save right there. I might have already saved. Talking, I'm tripping. Come on, save. Oh yeah, it was, yeah. It didn't save. Alright, cool. Next time, Yama Shinobi. KK, run on in. Top tier Shinobi, TTS games. I don't know, we can get that down later on.